Hey guys, this is David Kwan. Edward Snowden risked his life to reveal to all of us that the NSA is spying on us. All of us. And especially those they consider to be foreign. How do they know who's to be considered American and who's to be foreign? Beats me. I'm pretty sure I myself would be considered foreign. I lived in this country for over 16 years now, but I mean, look at me. I'm Asian. I fear it's very likely that I would be considered foreign. In any case, the NSA has been spying on us, and for a very long time. They've been gathering the records of our phone calls, voicemails, text messages, emails, the locations that our cell phone pings out, all of it. They don't need a warrant. Even though the Patriot Act shouldn't give them the constitutional authority to do this, NSA is doing this. A good amount of people say that this is actually legal and constitutional. What the fuck? What's even more terrifying is the fact that they're capable of doing this. There are software programs like PRISM, which was revealed, which allows the government to easily gather and store all this data. Information all of us would consider extremely private. For years, several years, maybe even a decade, behind our backs, NSA has been secretly doing this. And who really knows how deep this rabbit hole goes. This has me terrified shitless. It has me infuriated. I mean, how the hell is any of this going on? How the hell has this been going on? What the fuck? It's been weeks now since we learned of this terrifying secret of our government. Weeks. And honestly, I'm more terrified now than when I first learned about all this. When I first learned about this, thanks to the, you know, Edward Snowden doing his thing, becoming a traitor, when I first learned about it, I was shocked. I was enraged. I was scared. But I was surprised. I couldn't believe it. It was a shocking thing to me. But now what I'm surprised to find that majority of Americans were not surprised. I'm surprised that they're not surprised. I'm surprised that you are not surprised. More than half Americans are shrugging their shoulders going, really, this is not a surprise to me. Of course the government has been doing this kind of stuff. It's to be expected. The author of the Patriot Act is enraged and terrified. The author himself. The Moscow government is so scared that they banned their government employees from using Gmail. But the American people seem totally unaffected by this news. And it's been weeks. They're more concerned with whether Snowden should be considered traitor or not. More interested in stuff like NBA finals. I mean, my God, I've often heard this country being called the United States of apathy. But boy, it couldn't feel truer now. Our first, our fourth, our fifth, ninth, and tenth amendment rights are being violated by our own government at this very second. And yet we remain unfazed, unsurprised. At first, I was asking, what has this country become? What has our government become? But now I realize I'm asking the wrong question. Now I'm asking, what have we become? What have American citizens become?